this is Meredith Elliott Powell, and this week I'm coming to you from Denver, Colorado. And I want to talk to you about how to close more sales. Really, how to get more deals to move to the bottom line, increase your referrals, and get better results. It all comes down to whether you're winging it or whether you're working it. You know, as salespeople, we have a gift. We're good at thinking on our feet. So far too often when it comes to a sales call, when it comes to interacting with a customer, we wing it. I've done it, you've done it. But if you want to get better at sales, you really need to plan the call. You need to do your homework ahead of time. Listen, you're not the only salesperson calling on that customer. They've got a lot of other people doing it too. And they're looking for a reason to choose you over the competition. And the reason to choose you over the competition comes down to one thing: how well prepared you are for that call, how well you anticipate the questions, how much you work on spending time on a really quality conversation. And you can't do any of that if you're winging it. You can only do that if you're working it. So for your calls next week, just try one or two. Really plan for that call. Do the research, do your homework, think about smart, intelligent questions, and go in there with a plan. You do that, you're not only going to close more sales, you're going to turn all of this uncertainty into your greatest competitive advantage. I'll see you next week.